Shannon, yeah, the KC Current did announce a new option for people to get to and from the stadium. It's what they call the final stretch transportation service. Basically what that is, the KC Current is planning to provide a shuttle service from the River Market right here to the stadium. That'll help people who are taking the streetcar and getting dropped off over in that location. Now, the club hasn't released any other information about the shuttle service, like locations, times, things like that, and they haven't set an exact date for when they're going to announce that information to fans just yet.
Hopefully with the streetcar coming down here, some people will be able to just take that and not have to worry about, you know, taking their car. But then again, you know, that's a matter of convenience and where you live.
Gage Teal has lived in the Northland for years. He says options like biking, walking, and using public transportation to get to and from CPKC Stadium will be useful for some Kansas City Current fans, but not all.
This is only about a 10-minute drive or a 10-minute bike ride from here, so I'm not sure where you live, but it would definitely be a great option.
Teal believes expanding transportation infrastructure outside of downtown KC would be helpful for fans who live in the suburbs and for similar projects in the future.
In the event, and at the time we were even thinking about building the stadium down here, is that if we would have built one, we would have had the infrastructure in place to actually get down here from even the airport or from Johnson County. And I mean, if we are going to be serious about like getting to do fun things in the city, we have to be serious about how to get around in the city.
On-site parking will be very limited. Parking passes will go on sale Monday exclusively for season ticket members. Another option the club suggests is off-site parking in downtown Kansas City lots, streets, and garages. Fans are then encouraged to walk, ride the streetcar, and use the club's last stretch transportation option.
I always find downtown area driving already kind of stressful, so maybe adding more is not going to be the easiest, but I mean, I think it's cool, but at least for traffic-wise, I think it's just going to add probably a lot more stress for people.
Some believe additional foot traffic by the riverfront will be a plus for businesses in the area.
I bet it'll increase traffic here as far as like people coming, because they'll go to the game and see that there's a dog park here.
The KC Current plans to offer that shuttle service, the final stretch shuttle service to fans, until the Berkeley Riverfront streetcar extension is complete. Now that's estimated to be open to the public in late 2025 or early 2026. Shannon.